like we're dealing with pros.
Anna, now playing.